parallel resonance is formed with at least one inductor and one capacitor. One of these two elements is in parallel with the output, and the other element is series connected between the output and input. Basic parallel resonant elements and their gain curves are like this. Around the resonant frequency, the voltage gain can be very high.